Hey guys, how you doing? It's Devin here from Neptune Design, and today I want to talk about a question that one of my customers asked me. She asked me, when you go to MailChimp and you check on your email stats, what is the difference between your opened rate and your clicked rate in MailChimp? And I thought that was a good question, and I'm sure that some of you out there might be having the same problem when you don't know what's the difference between the open rate that you see and the clicked rate. So basically, when you're sending out your email to people, okay, and somebody goes into their mailbox, I'll just go into Google here to show you my mailbox. Sorry. I'm in full screen mode. That's why I can't see what's going on. Okay. So let's say you go and you check your mailbox, and I think I got one from Neptune Design over here. There we go. Okay. So let's say you just click on the email for the very first time. Any of these emails, but let's say you just click on the email for the first time. That would be an open. Okay, so that just happens when you open, when somebody opens your mail in their inbox for the first time, just to read through it. Okay, they haven't done anything on the email that's substantial. Now, clicked rate is when somebody goes into your marketing email or whatever email it is that you sent them. And as you can see, we got all of these buttons, all of these calls to actions. Now, if you click on one of these call to actions or one of these photos or whatever links you have in your emails, then it comes under clicked. Okay, so basically your open rate will always be higher than your clicked rate. That's virtually guaranteed. Why? Because a lot of people are going to open and just scroll through your mail quickly to see what it's about, and they're not going to click on anything substantial, whereby only a few people or far less people will click on the email and they'll actually want to see what it's about and they'll want to get deeper into it. Okay, so that's the difference between your open rate and your click rate. And your opening stat is just for somebody who's in that mailbox and they just click on your email for the first time, they open it. That's opening. Clicked is when somebody actually clicks on one of the links that you put inside on your content on your email. Thank you very much for watching this video. Also, I just launched a book. So if you want to save money on your online ads, on your Facebook ads, on your Google ads, any of those social media ads that you might be running, check out my book. It's free. You can download it in the link in the description below. This is Devin from Neptune Design. Have an awesome day.